Jak uciek na kawę, jak zaraz.
No uciek na kawę, rozumiesz to, wiesz co ja z nimi miałem. No,
pani
się
co?
Nie pytaj. Pani jest tutaj, jak chcesz, to możemy
pani
zaprosić.
Się nazywa
pani.
Liona?
Jezus Maria, ja nie wiem, no przecież ja zostałem
obrzydzony. A może to nie tych przywiązać też trzeba?
No nie da się ich pomylić z nikim innym.
Naprawdę.
Pan taksówkarz był przerażony.
Tak.
Kiedy jeszcze koleś chciał spalić, chciał pan spalić wesołego papierosa w taksówce.
Hello, hi.
Please, let's have a seat.
Come on. Hi.
Yeah, you can sit here.
Hi.
We're very happy to have you here.
Thank you.
In our studio. Very. Where is your friend?
Yes, there he is.
We don't have friends in this world.
No, none?
Sometimes.
Such a small coffee, man.
Yeah, but the milk is not from a cow. Okay. The milk is from soya.
Oh.
Okay.
So you don't drink milk from the cow?
The most cows are not so happy.
Ah, so you drink only from happy cows?
Yeah.
Can you introduce yourselves? My name is Michael.
My name is Nati, and I work since 5 years with Vacuforest.
So, since 2007. Exactly.
My name is Danny. I've been with Vacuforest for 2 years. I am now in Poland for making exhibition, concert, and radio show at Roxy.
Yeah, I've heard that you had problems because this mainstream media, they have problems with inviting you to their shows because they are afraid.
They are afraid of us, yes? Because we are like crazy. We do stuff like this.
Great, that's good. That's very good.
Peter is doing the same.
I showing my ass to the radio
teraz
guys.
Dani pokazuje nam swoje klejnoty. Tak jak Piotrek po alkoholu.
How many people are in your organization?
In Vacuforest, on the website Vacuforest is over 1,500 people. People from 18 all the way to 70 years, all sizes, all kind of sexual expression. Of the people that may travel around, do performances, we are a group between 4 and 10 people.
If there is a person who is listening to us and he wants to join Vacuforest,
yes,
he has to write to you and
send us naked photos to vacuforest.com.
Yeah. All right,
alright, and also people in Warsaw, join us and do a naked action under the rainbow in Warsaw for nudity in beginning of May.
Bardzo dobrze. Po to jest ten prysznic.